So, you'll notice that we're doing all of this with no electricity. This is really simple.